Alright, guys, I've figured out that it's 306 blocks from, oops, 306 blocks from this walkway, which we're not quite at base number two. We're over there is base number two, and this is the walkway that goes to nowhere since we deleted that portal over there. But the way I figured this out was I brought a bunch of stacks of torches, and so that way I didn't have to actually count each block. I could drop a torch in each block. So you'll see here, I got me a the longest row of torches in the world right here. 306 torches between. I'm gonna follow it down here, and I'm probably gonna end this video. I've kept forgetting to start my timer every time I pause and unpause the video, so I've kind of ran out of time. But as you can see, back right. As you can see, I've put a torch in every block, all the way over to the spider spawner, or all the way over to the entrance to the spider spawner. So we got 306 blocks across here. Now I gotta dig down and figure out how many blocks down it is. I hadn't actually gone by there and make sure I didn't miss any blocks, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. So we'll come through here now and see. There's a flower for the chickens. There's a cave. I think I see a creeper in there. Leave him alone. Just gonna go through here and show you guys once. And then I gotta kind of flatten this area out and figure out how many blocks down and over I have to go each step. But you can almost see it up there. Right there's the entrance way to the spiral staircase that leads down to the spider spawner. And as you can see, we got a lot of torches. I'll come back through here and break these out later on, whenever I actually make the whole mine cart. Right. And now I'm gonna do the same thing going down. I'm gonna count the blocks down with the torches. I'll use the same method to figure out exactly how far down we have to go to get my fraction that I can reduce to determine over and down for the whole mine cart. It probably won't be that bad. I'll just need a single booster to shoot us off, and then the whole way down will be downhill, so it'll just shoot us straight down to the spider spawner. And that's the best I can do given the circumstances that we've been given with the whole portals not working on my map. I guess it's our map since we're let's playing together. But anyways, I'm gonna end this video series here. People started posting, like I said, this is November the 15th, so I don't know what's happened by the time this video actually makes it to the internet. But a lot of people started posting in that thread, and so we got little conversations going on there. So I really do appreciate people doing that. Why is there a cobblestone right there? I don't know why there's cobblestone right there. We're out of video time, guys, so I gotta stop talking here. I guess I'd come through at some point and put cobblestone there. Anyways, I appreciate everyone watching, and I'll catch you guys next episode. Alright, real quick, I'm back down here. I'm adding this video. It was 44 blocks down, so that means for every one block down I go, I need to go 7 blocks over. Or 6.95, which we're gonna round that up to 7. So starting back at the other base, I'm gonna go 7 over, 1 down, 7 over, 1 down, 7 over, 1 down, all the way back until I'm right here, and it should be at an even gradient all the way over to here. At least that's the way I think it'd work. And then I'll put a minecart in there, and I'm probably gonna do that on camera actually. So I have a little special surprise. You guys will see. I'll see you guys next episode.